It was a fan's rubber baseball that had fallen to the ground when Frazier dove into the stands. Now, some say on Twitter that Frazier should be suspended for lying. Sports scandal. Believe in something, even if it means sacrificing everything. Donald Trump Jr. says he's fixed that controversial Kaepernick ad. Here it is. He's replaced the former football player's face with his father's. That's President Donald Trump. The caption says, "There, fixed it for you. Hashtag MAGA." Over 130,000 people have liked the photo on Instagram. And a shocking story out of Ohio. A school resource officer is in trouble after